there exists a story that has no end. If one were to look in a secluded place, through long forgotten ruins near the sacred forest, hidden underneath the tallest trees in the world of Faeria, one finds the secret house of an old adventurer, the Frog Thief, some have called him. And in that small house, there is a shop. And in that shop, there is a book. And in that book...
Wait, this game doesn't support... maybe there's something wrong with this wire, huh? But I don't have enough for anything. Oh. Flash gems.
We have the same goals.
This is new, you're getting stuff now at the beginning. I guess because the game is too difficult.
We could use this.
don't even really remember how to play this. So what is her deal? I don't remember what her deal is.
So many trinkets from our world. Some of this looks familiar.
What is up with the loading time, though? Wait, what? Oh shit, I didn't mean that. Okay.
What's over there?
Meeting G over there. This doesn't make any sense. When a hero plays a card that gains block, they swap to the front. But then they also retreat, so they go back. What? So what? I don't understand that card. It intrigues me though. So. Thank you. playable if you have only show. Oh. Well, if we use all of this, then it becomes playable. Yeah, that card is weird. I don't know. That is a very nice turn. This character is kind of OP. I don't think I've ever played this character. Because after I get to the DLC, I haven't played the game since.
Thank you.
Oh, it's a gem. Oh, was it just pickups? So. You need a lot of ability points, though, to maximize that, so I don't know. If it says that if it's an attack card, get one courage and repeat this effect, I think it would have been a great fucking card. Dang, that's too fast. So how do you edit cards while you're out in the world? You can't? Oh, RB.
This works.
Twenty-four damage. Nasty.
Where this went. refreshing.
So many trinkets from our world.
Some of this looks familiar.
Longer. Let's patch up.
Thank you.
Oh, I thought that was the... I didn't know that was the... I thought that was a timer. The ball was a timer. Fuck. Oh, it's still here, so you can still pick it up. Okay, that's nice. That's fair.
So many trinkets from our world.
Some of this looks familiar.
Nothing but shitty cards. Well, power surge maybe then.
Very well.
not too far from here. Yeah. It's quite far away. You can't read what that is without a mouse. That sucks. That's a pretty good relic though, but I gotta make sure that I get whatever that one is on this side. He killed himself? Stealing from himself from a the address, the the dilemma right here, the the problem with that situation. Was that just you? It was me, but not me. It's me from another dimension. The book made a copy of me, and quite a poor job of my dad. So there's two of you running around this thing. More than that, I'm afraid. Honestly, it's quite flattering. How do I know you're the real one? Pinky promise? Dick rabbit? Nice. So someone now remains on the battlefield. Okay.
What's over there?
We're meeting G over there. Daggers right now. Having dagger cards.
Thank you. This is where this went.
I don't have any attack fucking cards. Okay, thanks.
Some of this looks familiar.
Really? Fuguro is pretty OP.
Let's catch up.
Oh, there's this thing over here. Oh, I already went there. Okay. Maybe down here. Nice. Should I use that first? I don't like the flesh gems. It's kind of silly. It's like you have to kind of hold on to those till like the last boss. So it's a silly one. Silly idea. They need to make it like the flash gems, so they wanna, what they wanna do is maybe just like limit it to the for you to use it on a map, and then once you move on to the next map you can't use it anymore. I mean, that will encourage people to actually use it. If not, I'm just gonna save it until like final boss, you know. I mean, there's no reason to use them now, unless of course, you know, by using it you're gonna survive another round or survive the stage boss. I don't think there's anything else on this map, so we should just fight the boss. Oh no, but we should just use everything, because if not... Oh, see, I mean, we're already out of space. Oh, and then the flash gem, it's the same situation. That's interesting. Nasty pause.
many trinkets from our world.
Some of this looks familiar.
Need to get 500 gold to what is that 12? What does that mean? Power, I guess.
What's over there?
Moving G over there. I hate this enemy. We're dead. It's pretty ridiculous. Bullshit. This is a bullshit enemy. Because like every 20 damage he gets to summon, and then we can't do, and then my summons are only damaging the summons. Can't attack him directly until the summons, because the summons are stupid.
Seen this before. Excellent. useful skill.
Does it have to be so difficult?
So many trinkets from our world.
Some of this looks familiar.
Many trinkets from our world.
Some of this looks familiar.
That's it. Fuck. What was that anyway? Plus 8 max life. Wow. That is crazy. We're gonna end up with no cards. Are you serious? That's not... If there's a wound card, you can't play this. Yeah, attack more. Bullshit. They have definitely balanced the game a little better now. The game is not as... Because before, even like the first chapter was just extremely punishing. I think they've finally balanced the game where it feels fair, and then some of those enemies are still pretty fucking annoying. Maybe slightly easier, like that first stage. There's no real pressure in the first stage. Maybe because I have Maguro, whatever the new character is. Because he seems pretty OP. You know, he's able to summon like rare cards every 5 rounds or something like that, or 5 turns. What is this new? Doesn't tell you though what the max level is for the characters. Oh, flesh gems is like it was an early unlock that I never unlocked because it was like one used gems. When I read that, I was like, I don't want that. You can disable it, but why? That's kind of silly.